Homes and businesses, including us here at KUIC News Now, are honoring a fallen Mankato soldier this week as part of Operation Greenlight. The annual tradition recognizes the service of veterans across the country. More than a dozen area vets organizations are asking people to light their porch with a green light bulb to remember Sergeant Cade Wolfe. Wolfe was one of five U.S. soldiers killed during a training flight a week ago. Porch lighting for this effort begins today and goes until the 27th. Funeral service.